Hi, my name is Stevie Ann, and I'm a graduate of Southwest Institute of Healing Arts. I participated in their mind-body wellness transformational psychology program, as well as their licensed massage therapy program. So SWIHA's not a traditional cookie-cutter school. I don't know that my peers or I, any of us, leave with the exact same transcript when we graduate. There's so many different things that you might feel called to that you want to go ahead and build your practice around. So for me, what's become pediatric, baby touch, lymphatic. There is someone who's working with myofascial, perhaps even cranial and energy work mixed in with their massage modalities. So there's so much that is offered at SWIHA, and you can really choose what you instinctively are drawn to. One of the greatest things about SWIHA's massage program too is that there is a ton of holistic entrepreneurial support for you so that you can essentially be a massage therapist, be your own boss, full-time, part-time. You can supplement an income that you already have coming in, or you can choose to make this your own private practice and it be your sole source of income as you move forward, healing lives and freeing souls. So if you feel called to touch lives, heal bodies, and free souls, come on over to SWIHA.edu and we'll gladly help you.